work it back. Filter that, baby, bump that track. Groove slam, work it back. Space cowboy, just play that track.
Flop soup.
In the room, so starstruck. Cherry, 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 boom, boom.
Oh my god, welcome to Flop Soup Secret Ingredients.
Pest Kitchen?
Okay, love that. Like second helping, smorgasbord.
Second helpings, yeah.
Food stuff, yeah. Doing love some food puns.
It's like, well, soup, of course. Flop
for
soup.
For sure, always and forever. Honestly, let us know what we should call this. Like, what name calls to you? Secret Ingredients, Test Kitchen, Second Helpings, open to whatever, if there's something we're missing there.
Call in.
And what we are here to say and do is deliver to your ears fresh content that, for whatever reason, was not on the main episode, and now it's here.
And now it's here.
Yeah, it doesn't need to be specifically a flop. It's kind of like whatever we want to yap about. Maybe it was like cut for time. Maybe it didn't fit in like the overarching theme, you know?
Maybe we saw a movie and we just have to talk about it.
Honestly,
most recent episode segment on Trap.
Yeah. Think of this as like an exorcism, because it's like sometimes when we're planning the main episode, we're like, okay, we just gotta talk about this.
This has to come out of us, but we can't fit it into our beautiful, perfect episode structure
No, never. We're bringing extra content here to this Patreon space, and it is a safe space. It does feel safe already. I feel like we've done a great job establishing that up top. And we're making extra episodes, we're making extra content. Because we're a small business and you'll see that this is pay gated. There is a reason for that. Running a podcast takes time and money, and it would be great to just like be making that back in some way.
We're trying to be like at least break even girlies.
Yes.
So, you know, we've been running the pod for a year and a half and we're like, Patreon? I met a guy who works in the podcasting industry and he was like, you have how many episodes? Just make a Patreon. So
literally,
going off of his white male confidence, we are doing this. Like, we're doing this.
This is how the cool podcasts make money, essentially.
Right, like, exactly.
Because having ads is so, we're so in demand for ads, actually.
Right.
But it is true in a way where like you see people be like, oh, we have ads. That's why we can't curse. That's why we can't talk about these certain things. Like you've seen it happen. So we're doing it kind of like grassrootsy. And
yeah, like Defector. Remember them?
Remember
just
that.
Like, we're just asking you to pitch in a little bit if you can, just because we have Zoom subscriptions, Buzzsprout subscriptions, and also we have to like edit the pod, right? So that is like always a whole thing. Also, for all of you out there who think I sound shrill, I know who you are. You're in trouble, and a new mic is expensive. So just think about that, okay?
Yeah, it's a feminist thing, actually.
It's a feminine nomenon to have a Patreon, okay? Write that down.
Patreon nomenon.
Okay, so our point is to keep the Friday episode so free and free of ads, we are going to give you one up to two episodes a month if this Patreon launch goes well, okay? And
you get what you give, because if you're giving, we're giving as well.
Exactly. Yeah. You get what you give. So write that down. So basically, you could be one of three flop tiers, which is you can just give us that dollar and you'll be in the very special Floptina Aguilera tier. Okay. You guys are free to guess who came up with that one.
it's because we love her so much.
Because
she's always with us.
She's always with us.
And with that tier, you will not be getting a bonus episodes. So sorry. You just love us and you kind of like want to give us a little kiss every month. And we love that. So if you want to support us in that way, we love that.
We welcome that. It's honestly, if you're kind of like, they talk too much, but they deserve my beautiful dollar. That's Floptina Aguilera is for you.
We are open to that. Yeah.
Right. The next level, and this is really important, that's $5 a month. That's going to be the flop tart tier. And that's when you start getting bonus episodes, okay? And then also, you'll get a sticker because we have some of those. And it's going to say flop soup. So that's pretty exciting. So that's the next level.
And then the final level is $10 a month, which is the flop star tier, which is like, you are either of our moms, or you just and or you just really love us, because our moms love us too, but maybe you love us in a different way.
To
give us $10.
So that's the three flop soup Patreon tier levels, which are like amazing to be revealed.
For scheduling purposes, just to make it clear, we are still releasing on our Fridays on the main feed for free. But these bonus episodes are going to be coming out on Mondays going forward. This is dropping on Friday just to kind of stick with the rhythm of everything. But for the Patreon stuff, all that will be coming out on Mondays when the episodes do drop.
Yeah. And yeah, so we're going to start out, I think, 2 episodes the first month, and then we'll see how it goes. And then it might be 1 to 2. And every episode is going to be awesome and full of cool thoughts.
Very cool thoughts. If you've ever wondered, like, what are these two ladies doing in between episodes? Like, there's going to be a lot of that thrown in. What are we watching? What are we consuming?
Yeah, we're going to do...
what else is on our minds?
Yeah, like old flops might come up that we want to talk about, like, go long on. Return of Floposcope probably coming in. We'll get, like, previews of stuff that looks so floppy to us. Flop quizzes, games, like, stuff that, like, just gets cut for time. More call-in line episodes. Emergency episodes would be another category here. Like,
sure.
What if somebody surprised divorce, not divorce that we saw coming, e.g. J-Lo and Ben Affleck? But like,
what if Brock and Michelle really do say
separate aloud? Like, what happens to their house in Hawaii that they're building? Like, we'll talk about that here. Like,
and what's Jennifer Aniston's role?
Right. And discuss. Like, how is she involved? And how is Avino involved? You know, like, there's so much to consider. So that's basically our Patreon pitch. We're kind of like yapping queens. So it was a little circular, which we love.
And you love it too. That's why you're here.
So. Exactly.
Cool.